Hi, my name is Kristen. I'm with Expert Village, and I'm teaching you proper care of fish today and a little bit about the different types of fish. As you see here, we have finished taking out 75% of the water. Now what we're going to do is go back into the kitchen, adjust the water temperature, add the chlorine remover to the tank, which I'll explain that in detail, and fill the tank back up. This in itself usually takes 3 to 5 minutes, not as long as it does as draining the tank. So if you follow me into the kitchen, we'll proceed with the next step. Now we're going to talk about adjusting the water temperature from your sink that's going into the fish tank. You don't want the water temperature too hot or too cold. If the water temperature is too cold, it stresses the fish and can kill them. The same thing as the water temperature being too hot. Not only can it kill the fish, but it also can make the fish sick and make them break out with a parasite that is called ick. That's a little bug that gets on our skin and makes them itch a lot, and this can kill them. Ick is usually caused from too cold or too hot of a water temperature going into the fish tank. That's why you want to make sure that the water temperature is just right for the fish. And you'll have happy campers.